Hi everyone, my name is Holly and I am an academic success coach at Cape Breton University. In this video, we're going to talk about how to get started on your assignments and studying for your tests. I think the first step is to organize your space, and sometimes that's your physical space, other times that could be on your computer, perhaps opening up a different desktop, or just tidying up what's around you. It creates a better environment, for getting your work done. Review Moodle for instructions. Sometimes we think we know what an assignment is all about, but when we read the instructions, we realize there's actually a few more steps than we had planned. So it's important to check that early on. And then you're going to want to make a plan. And that doesn't mean you're getting your assignment started just yet. It's just identifying what will I need to do to complete this assignment. So tasks could be if you need to write a paper, to do some research, to brainstorm some ideas, to think about what your topic you want it to be, to find journal articles and review those articles. You may need to make some appointments with the writing center or myself or a librarian. And the actual format of your paper will take shape along the way, but really it's important to just think about the steps you need to take to get started. And then the beauty of doing this is that you can schedule those tasks into your weekly plan. So after class, you're kind of tired and you don't necessarily feel like writing a paper, but I think you could convince yourself to find two journal articles on your topic. And then once that's done, the next day, it's not so daunting to read your journal articles and make a couple of quick key points. When you have identified kind of the main steps that you're going to need to take, you're going to want to create a timeline. And really, it's based on the deadline your professor sets and then working yourself back through the steps to the very first one. You're going to want to compare your timeline for tasks to other tasks, and that's where our time management video will be helpful for you in planning out your month and your week. I also want you to start badly. Don't expect perfection. Just open up a document, get started, jot some things down, because just having that live somewhere actually will propel you forward, to carry out the next few steps. It's not really any different when it comes to studying for tests, and it's a misconception that studying is that time you cram those 2 days before your test. Actually, a lot of the work in studying, is while you take notes and review your notes, and I talk about that in the note-taking video. So check that out. But just like assignments, studying, you have to think about, well, what chapters are covered, how many topics are in those chapters, where did I really struggle? And then you're going to have a list of information that you need to cover and go through. And if you're turning your material into questions, answering those questions becomes a task on your study list. And you'll also need a timeline for studying as well. So academic success coaches are here to support you through this. So if you know you have assignments coming up and you're worried about the deadlines kind of clashing with one another, we'll work with you to break things down and to create an overall plan. So thanks for tuning in.